morning students. Today we will continue with lesson number 10, video number 17 it is, of class 5 science. In this video we will discuss all the question answers of this chapter. Book exercise, take the correct option. Part 1, the rotation of the earth takes 1 day, 2 days, 12 hours, 1 year. Correct answer is 1 day. B part, for a shadow to be formed, we need first choice a source of light, a screen, an opaque object, all of them. Correct answer is all of them. C part, the color of shadow is black, red, same as the object, green. Correct answer is black. We know shadow is black in color. D part, object that form the darkest shadow are opaque object, transparent object, translucent object, all of them. Correct answer is opaque object. We know opaque object block the way of light and cast shadow. E part, shadow is shortest in the evening, morning, noon, same at all time of the day. Correct answer is noon. Filling the blanks. A part, light can pass partially through dash object, translucent. B part, a shadow is formed on the side dash to the source of light, opposite. A dash is formed in space when the sun, moon and earth are in the straight line. So correct answer is eclipse. D part, clear water and air are example of dash object, transparent. E part, when a dash eclipse occurs, the moon casts its shadow on the earth, solar. True false. A part, transparent objects form shadow. It is false. B part, rotation of the earth causes season. It is false. C part, the shadow shows only the outline of an object. True. D part, light cannot pass through translucent object. False. E part, if an object is near the source of light, the shadow of the object formed is smaller. False. F part, a solar eclipse occurs when the earth comes between the sun and the moon. It is false. Question answers. A part, distinguish between rotation and revolution. Earth moves around its own axis. Revolution, earth moves around the sun. Second point, rotation, earth completes its rotation in 24 hours. In revolution, revolution completed in 365 1 by 4 days by earth. Third point, rotation of earth causes day and night. Revolution, revolution of the earth causes seasons. Question number B, how is solar eclipse different from a lunar eclipse? Answer, solar eclipse. In solar eclipse, moon casts its shadow on earth. Lunar eclipse. In lunar eclipse, earth casts its shadow on moon. C part of question answer. Distinguish between transparent and opaque object. Transparent object, these objects allow light to pass through it. Opaque object cannot allow light to pass through it. Second point, transparent object do not form shadow. Opaque object form shadow. D question, how are shadows formed? See page number 74. Quick recall. Second point, this is answer for D part. A shadow is formed when light falls on an opaque object and cannot pass through it. E part, define eclipse, shadow, translucent object. See page number 74, new words. Fourth point, eclipse. It is definition for first part. A shadow formed in space that makes the sun or moon invisible for some time. Second, shadow. A dark image of an object that is formed when light cannot pass through it. Then translucent object. Third, definition, object through which light can pass partially. Next two question hearts. Why does your shadow walk with you? Because we are like an opaque object. When we walk, our shadow also walk with us. Second, why is the shadow of bird flying very high in the sky not seen on ground below? Because birds are shading an area that is very tiny. The shadow is not visible on ground. Learn all these questions and practice book exercise in rough copy and draw diagram of solar eclipse and lunar eclipse in your notebook. Thank you.